สวัสดีครับยันยานฟู้ดทู My friend brought me these beautiful peppers from Cambodia. It's called Kampot peppers. So today I'm going to cook you a crispy pork belly with garlic and Kampot peppers. Let's have a look at the ingredients. I got 2 teaspoons of Kampot peppers, 1 tablespoon of soy sauce, 5 garlic cloves, about 4 roots of coriander, and 300 gram of pork belly. I'm going to pile garlic, peppers, coriander root all together. Oh my god, smell wonderful. Marinate the paste and soy sauce in the pork for at least 15 minutes.
Yum.
Here we are, my beautiful crispy pork belly. Yum! Amazing. Oh my god, it's my crispy. Yum.